Introducing an innovative beginning reading program developed by Sirius Thinking, acclaimed creators of educational media, and the Success for All Foundation, leaders in research-proven educational programs. Every student has the potential to read with proficiency, but only when they're given a proven reading program like the Success for All Foundation's Reading Roots, which combines instruction in fundamental skills with structured partner practice to support and reinforce learning.
Reading Roots has been an amazing tool to teach students to read over the last 30 years.
And now, advances in adaptive technology create an opportunity to combine the power of Reading Roots with media from Between the Lions, the multiple Emmy award-winning PBS literacy series, to deliver instruction that meets the diverse learning needs of every student in the classroom.
Our new Reading Between the Lions will enable teachers to differentiate within the classroom in a way that we have not been able to do before.
A pilot of Reading Between the Lions took place in a first grade classroom at W.B. Evans Elementary School near Philadelphia.
Reading Between the Lions gives teachers the chance to address kids exactly where they are. The teacher presents the critical lessons. Students practice with a partner on a computer-assisted game-like tool. And then there's a chance to read for fun.
Between the Lions Media provides engaging learning reinforcement throughout the lessons. Taking turns as the reader and the coach, partners advance when they demonstrate skill mastery. The software tracks their progress and provides data to teachers. The results of the pilot are very encouraging. Students made significant gains from pre- to post-testing in essential reading skills.
It was so exciting to see the Reading Between the Lions process working in the classroom. Instruction was going on for children at different levels, all getting what they needed